Hey babes, welcome back to my channel. Today is a very interesting video, as you guys can tell by the thumbnail. Today we're going to be talking about shapewear. I'm going to show you guys a couple of products from Shapermint. I get a ton of questions actually from you guys asking me if I still wear shapewear, which ones I wear, so that I can recommend some of them to you guys. It's actually quite interesting because my definition or why someone would use shapewear has completely changed. At the beginning of my weight loss journey, I was wearing shapers all the time. It was a way to make me feel more confident about the body that I was in. But it's so interesting because when they reached out and I was looking on their website, choosing which ones I felt would fit this video best, there were models from all different sizes. I surprised myself because I saw women that were my size now, women that were smaller than me, and they were still wearing shapers. And I feel like I come from a time I've just been told that you wear shapers only when you look a certain way, when you're heavier. People that are skinnier, smaller, or they're a size 2 or 4 don't need it. Their shapers are available in extra small and all the way up. Some of them are extra small. It's kind of been embedded into my mind that shapewear is only for heavier girls, and almost as if skinnier girls are kind of not allowed to wear them, or smaller girls are not allowed to wear them. And as I got smaller, to be honest with you guys, when you guys would reach out and ask me, I'm like, you know what, I don't wear shapers anymore because I don't feel like I need to. And I almost had this guilty feeling about wearing one because I was smaller. So I was kind of telling myself, well, you wore them when you were heavier, why would you want to wear them when you're smaller? Because you work so hard to get this body. But the thing is, you guys, it's not about that. It's all about feeling confident. I really wanna help those of you who are on this journey with me. And maybe right now you don't feel like you're sexiest. Maybe right now you don't feel like you're most confident. Maybe now you just don't like the way your body looks, but you're kind of on the way there, just like when I started. Also, for the girls that have a major issue like I have, bloating. I have a ton of bad days, you guys. Funny enough, I woke up this morning feeling bloated, regardless if I'm a size 2 or if I'm a size 10. The ones that I'm gonna show you guys today are like, they're just so much better. I can't even tell you. There's just like so many more features that these ones have. These shapers I show you guys today are gonna help you feel a lot more confident along the way until you reach your goal body. For those of you who are on this journey with me, I just wanna remind you, I'm so proud of you. I'm gonna show you guys a ton of them today. I'm gonna try them on for you guys and show you guys what they do, and also talk about all the features. This one I am super excited to try on because when I looked on their website and I saw that, I was like, oh. So booty lifting short, like, hello, I'm trying to see what this is gonna do to my booty. So this one here is seamless, which is perfect. I have to show you guys a feature that I absolutely love. Do you guys see how seamless this is over here? So this feature right here is what helps it not to show when you are wearing a piece of clothing. And I love how all of them actually go really up high. This shaper is made from Lycra. Lycra is the most like flexible material that you could possibly use for shapewear. And it's extremely comfortable when you have it on. It doesn't make you feel like you're so stuffed in it. And it kind of, oh my God, you guys, I just like saw that girl over there as I'm filming and I'm looking at my viewfinder and I'm like, who the hell is that? This one, it is in the color nude, and it's also size small. You guys can look at their size chart, and it will tell you based on your weight which size they feel is best for you. So with this one, I'm gonna be using it with this white dress, specifically because it's white, and I feel like this color is gonna go with it nicely. This short, I love to wear it with dresses. You can also wear this with pants and skirts. So in here, it has the silicone tape around here so that it sticks to your body. There is nothing worse, you guys, let me tell you, and I know you guys know this, when you're wearing a shaper, and you go sit down at dinner or an event and it is rolling down your stomach and you have to keep pulling it up. All of their shapers that I have today actually have this feature, so thank goodness, because I absolutely love that they put that inside of all of them. Like, look at these little cheekadees. Another feature that I love about this one is that it has a really thick waistband over here. I feel like this really, really helps around the waistline, just because for me, sometimes I used to get like that fold right by the waistline, and this really helps to eliminate that. This is what I look like now from the side. Very big difference. I feel super comfortable in this one. Oh my goodness, when I tried it on, girl, it definitely did something for my booty. It definitely gave me that lift for sure. So the booty lifting is not a joke. It actually does that. It's built into the shaper. I'm wearing a white dress right now, so we all know how hard it is to find something to go underneath a white dress. You can't even see it through the dress. I absolutely love it. I'm so happy that I have one now to wear with white dresses, because I feel like the lighter nude one, it would have shown through. And with this one being seamless and being the perfect color, it's definitely everything that I need. This one over here, I absolutely love it. It is in more like a peachy nude sort of tone. I got it in the nude, and I also got it in the black. Susie, settle. I will will get to you, Susie. Settle down. I actually like that this nude is actually a different shade because I have now the other one that's a little bit more of a taupey nude. And the black one is, of course, a must, you guys. The black is amazing to wear with black. That's what I'm gonna be using this one with. I always recommend having a black and a nude shaper. It's definitely a must, just because with some black dresses, when they stretch and as you're wearing them, they will show through if you are wearing the nude. Like, it's actually gonna look like there's like some white color underneath. It's just like wearing black leggings and then you wear white underwear underneath. This one is also in a size small. Both of these are in a size small. Also comes with the silicone tape. So as you guys know, we need the most compression by the tummy area. So over here by the legs, it's more of a thinner like layer, whereas as soon as up here all the way up, so lower tummy to the top of the waist, it has a double layer, you guys, so it's gonna give you like that extra support by the stomach area. When I tried it on, I definitely felt that this one compressed me a lot by the stomach area because it had that double thicker layer. I actually really love how I got this one in black and nude. So this is what it has done for me. Look at that. It has flattened out my stomach a lot. And it also comes up really high-waisted, which I absolutely love about it. So that's what it looks like from the back. I love wearing black shapers with black because, as I was mentioning, depending on the fabric and how much it stretches out, it will show the color that you have underneath, even if it's like a lighter nude. So I absolutely love that I have this one in a black, and I love the way I feel in it. It's like super comfy and super movable. I love the fabric of this one. It's super soft, and I love how like it still gives me that compression, but I'm still able to move in it. Okay, so finally we got to Susie because I know she was like being really impatient. She was like grilling me from the beginning of the video, like, take it easy, Susie. This one is one of their Cocoon seamless panties, you guys. This one says double body shaper. So this one also has the double layer by the tummy area. It is so sturdy, especially with this material. It's not like the first two materials. This one is a lot more stiffer. It isn't the color natural. This one I got the size medium. I know a lot of you guys don't like when the lines show, and this one is seamless, especially if you want to wear this with shorts, a dress. You guys can wear this with a skirt and jeans as well. So I really like that feature about them. It just has this band that's super thin and seamless around the bottom here. And again, it is super thin over here, but as soon as it gets to the lower tummy and by the top of the waist, it gets a lot more thicker and it's gonna give you that more tougher compression. This tape is a lot more thicker, and I'm just so happy that all of them have this tape on there because, again, that's like my number one pet peeve with shapers. Tucked in this one, you guys. It comes all the way up here and it just really has tucked in my tummy. Like, look at that, especially you can tell right here. It's so firm. The fabric is definitely a lot more like stronger. So the shaper is actually seamless. This seam that you're seeing over here is actually from my bodysuit, and the shaper actually comes down further and you can't even see the seam. If you guys want more of a higher compression, I definitely would recommend this one for the tummy area. It tucks everything in nicely. This is for those of you who really, really feel insecure about your stomach area right now as you're losing weight and you kind of want something to really tuck it in and make you feel confident when you go out. This is the one you guys need right now. I just feel so nice with this shaper on. I love it so much. This one is kind of the star of the show just because this one has a ton of different features that I want to mention to you guys. I got this one in a size small and a size medium just because she was very kind to let me know that this one can fit a little bit tighter. I tried both of them and I actually do like how the medium fits. She was right. So if you are a small like me normally, I would just do a medium, especially around this area over here by the butt area. So this one, you guys, is the All Day Everyday Ultra Thin High-Waisted Shaper Panty. This one has a high waist feature like the other ones, which is of course amazing because it goes all the way up to your waist. So this one is ultra thin as it still gives you a good compression. The ultra thin just allows you to move in it, allows you to feel relaxed. I feel like out of all of them, this would probably be the one that I would wear every single day. This one you can wear with basically anything, especially because it is ultra thin. It's not gonna like make you feel uncomfortable. It's not gonna have that stiffness. I would only use like the more stiffer one when you really need that tummy tuck, but this is more for every day. If you're going to the mall, if you're going out for coffee, you're going out for dinner, going out with a friend, family, whatever it is, I feel like this one is probably the most everyday one. This one is in the most gorgeous nude color. I really like how it's a little bit more of a darker tan nude. And another feature that I absolutely love about this one is it kind of molds your booty too. So I noticed on the website on the girl, there was kind of like the shape around her booty area. So I turned it around so I can show you guys. So over here in this area, what they did is they've made it ultra thin over here. If they made made it thick over here, it would kind of push in your booty area, and of course made it a little bit thicker and had like a double layer when it comes more to the top of your back and of course around the stomach area. So this is after my stomach is a lot more flat. It's definitely done its job in the front area over here. It is a lot less noticeable. If you guys are concerned about the lines, it's normal, to be honest with you. Even with this bodysuit that I'm wearing, it even has lines. They've actually made the lines to go a little bit lower on your booty. I really love this panty, and it's definitely helped to flatten out my bloated stomach. And I would feel a lot more comfortable now going to dinner with this just because I'm a lot more flatter. Make sure you guys check out down below. I have linked all of the shapewear that I wore today in the description box. And I've also left a coupon code for you guys to save a little bit of money. I hope this video helped you guys a little bit, and I really hope that you guys can feel confident throughout your weight loss journey. I showed you guys a before and after of me recently on my IG page. If you guys aren't following me, make sure you guys do Steph G Macedo. The first thing you guys said was, I can't believe how confident you still were in the very first photo. For me, it's just always been so important to feel confident in whichever skin I was. So at 165 pounds, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I was still pretty confident. In my mind, I'm like, this is the body that I'm in. I'm either gonna rock it or I'm not gonna rock it. I just really wanna send the message that not every day is perfect when it comes to your body, no matter what size you are. I've seen plenty of girls on Instagram that are tinier than me, and they have bloating issues just like I do. On my Instagram, the photos that you guys see that my stomach looks absolutely lean, I'm not always like that. Especially being on a weight loss journey, nothing is ever gonna be exactly the way you want. But the key is you have to constantly feel confident at the stage you're at, working towards where you wanna be. So that's basically it for my shapewear video. I'm definitely gonna be using it now when I have bloated days, and I'm not going to feel guilty just because I'm a size 4. I can still use them. Oh, brr. Make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up if you guys enjoyed, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see my beautiful babes next time. Also don't forget to kick the subscribe button. Just kick it. Don't kick it, you might break your computer. Please don't do that. I think I would die if my computer's broken.